Guys, welcome back to my channel, and I'm Shaurya, and this is Rahi. He's my friend, and he helped
me. Say hi, Rahi.
Hello.
And he helped me with this light sensor. So we connected the robot, so it's green. And what this light sensor does is, so right here is showing 995. But if we put our hand here, it turns there.
So basically over here we have a maker block robot, and so we have it connected over here to the computer, and on the screen we have a program here where here right now we'll stop it, but it says when you click the flag, it will say what the light measure is or value on the screen. So if I click flag over here, right now it's about 980. If I make a shadow, it'll go down to 100.
And if we turn the lights.
And then if we turn the lights off, it'll go all the way down to the 60s or 70s.
You can.
If we make a shadow.
How about you see how fast it goes?
Here, if we put it up to the screen, I'll go.
Wait, let me capture both the robot as well as the number there.
Okay, now I'm going to turn on the light and you can see how fast it goes up.
And then it just went straight to 900. Wait, keep the camera there on the little bubble. If we turn the light off, it'll go way down. If we turn the light back up, it'll go all the way to 900.
So it's a light sensing robot?
Yeah, so a light sensor to see how much brightness is around it.
Very nice.
So if you like my video, please subscribe to my channel, share to others. Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye.